Can a control nature deck actually compete with the best control decks in Gods Unchained? In today's video, I am going to be showing you one of the best games that I have ever played in Gods Unchained with this brand new control nature deck, and honestly, the results were amazing. Let's immediately dive in. The win condition of our deck is going to be this legendary dragon, one of the win conditions, basically. This is probably one of the most enjoyable control nature decks that we have available. I came across this today, and I immediately tried it out, and I had some amazing results. We basically have a lot of control cards. Ember Onis are obviously a core part of control decks. Let's immediately jump into the gameplay. I am currently in the mythic rank, and I am going to try this deck out immediately in the rank ladder. Let's see how this is going to go. We're playing against Deception, so I'm going to start with a Create God power. And honestly, this starting hand is kind of okay. Let's keep these. We obviously have the Dearly Departed to get rid of our opponent's Maydays, if they play any. Candy Chain, oh no. Okay, luckily I have this in my hand. Let's immediately play it. Cutthroat inside for my opponent, so they're going to get rid of that, probably. This is going to be a difficult matchup, I think. But my opponent got rid of a Vasekile. Okay, we'll take that. Let me immediately remove another durability from my opponent's Relic, and then I can also play this. Oh no, there goes my card. That was very lucky for my opponent. If my opponent starts playing Mayday, we can play Sign on Assault to make sure that we remove that. So I'm just going to use my God power here, guys, and honestly end my turn. Wildfire, what? How lucky is that? My opponent found the perfect answer here. Can I just play Revivification now, actually? Yeah, I guess. This also works. And then I can play the Injured Sprout as well. Guys, this is a control deck. It's going to take some time. There's a Pyramid Warden, but that doesn't really scare us. Another one of those. Oh, there goes my card. Actually, I mean, yeah, let me do that. We're probably going to get Rapture Dance this turn, but I guess we'll take that. Let me play Revivification. I mean, I can also just attack here and end my turn. Guys, no reason for me to go too wide on the board, since we're now entering the 6 mana mark. Oh no! Okay, so we're playing against a very good deck. This is one of the top tier cards, the Blade of White Plane. And Stone Skin Poison for my opponent. Cool, so I guess I can get rid of that very, very easily. Let's see what we're going to get now. And then, do I just use my God power here? I guess. Best friends as well. Let's use that. Basically, I'm going to try to keep this alive for now, to force my opponent to start milling some cards. That's not too bad, since we have the option. Yep, now my opponent is going to draw another card. Yep, Rapture Dance as well. There goes my board, but that's okay, honestly. Hello. Oh wait, they lost Rapture Dance, they didn't play that. Hey, my plan worked. Oh, but now they're going to play that, okay. Cool, 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 cool. That's not too bad. My opponent is going to lose another card now. Can I somehow make it so that I destroy one of my creatures right now? Probably not. So I mean, I could just play this. Right, yeah, let me do that. And then, just play this. And I guess I'm ending my turn. There goes another card. What? Oh, there is Hortook, okay. So guys, as you can see, we're playing against a very strong deck. Let's see if I am going to navigate this one. And honestly, I can play Blood in the Water here. Yeah, I think I can. That's going to be quite an easy trade for us. And then I can just play that. And then, in all honesty, I can also just use my God power here to draw another card, right? And also mana search these guys. And that is Eiko, that's another... Oh no, not another Relic, man. Come on. Okay, let me start with Blood and Bone, I guess. Actually, here, what can we do? Yeah, let me start with Blood and Bone. What are we going to find now? Jump on is not good enough at the moment. I kind of have to waste 2 cards to get rid of that, but it's okay, I guess. Let me play Poison Dart as well. I mean, is Eiko that big of a threat? I can let that live for now and play Ember Oni on the next turn. Let me just use my God power, guys. This is the decision that I'm going to make. And then I'm just going to end my turn, and that's it. Enter an expected gift for my opponent. So, guys, I think Ember Oni makes a lot of sense here. I think we made the wise choice. Okay, Ember Oni as planned. And we are now getting the board back to ourselves. Yep, that's it, basically. Oh, Charm for my opponent. What? Okay. Oh, but now they're going to steal a copy of my creatures. No, 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 no. Okay, basically now my opponent stole my win condition, which is going to make me a little sad. Yeah, I don't know if we're going to win this one, guys. Let me play the Dearly Departed. Oh, my opponent is playing a very strong deck. We got a bit unlucky getting matched up against this, so I guess I'm getting rid of the Demogorgon for now. Yeah, let me deal 5 to my opponent. Then we really need to start getting some value out of my God power. Okay, that's not good enough. And I guess I'm ending my turn, that's it. On the plus side of things, my opponent is at 9 cards, and I have 19 available, you can't see it because my face is in the way, but guys, we're hanging on tight for now. Okay, there's the Undersea Spellworm, let him play that immediately. And I guess I'm going to get rid of that, fighting fair for my opponent. Then guys, I'm just going to use my God Power. Actually, I can't do that right now, so let me instead just not do anything. Let me just burn the card, basically. And then I'm going to use my God Power. Yep, it's going to be a very difficult game to win. My opponent is ahead. Okay, we managed to mill my opponent again for another card. I can play Druidic Summons here, and then I think I can use my God Power. Yep, and we have another Winter's Bounty. Okay, so this game is going to go on for a while. We are now playing for 14 minutes straight. Ember only for my opponent, we kind of expected that. We honestly have an easy trade here with Fertrich Fury. Oh no, we don't! That's a bit unlucky. I guess I can just play Winter's Bounty then, and play the Underbrush. And play this board. Yeah, sounds like a plan. Ogre Archer for my opponent. That's not too bad either. I guess Blood in the Water is going to be very good for me here. Or actually, I can play Drag Down to make sure that I keep this, because we might need this card, guys, for a bigger threat. No, oh, there goes Candy. No, there goes my card. Okay, okay, okay. So, I think I can play Drag Down here. Yep, and then I can use Lightning Strike. Do I even want to do that? I mean, I can just use my God Power. I really need to start generating some value. And I think that's it. Yep. We are going to take 6 more damage, but not the end of the world. There is a Pyramid Warden that we don't really care about right now. I mean, I can just play Lightning Strike to get rid of that. Oh, come on. What did I even lose? Oh my goodness. Okay, Lightning Strike as planned. And then I am going to use my God Power again. And I think that's it. Yep, sounds about right. I can also play the Trial Begins. Why not? Since I have the mana now. Oh, I don't have... Guys, we don't have any creature left in our deck. How is that possible? Oh, we don't have any nature creature left in our deck. Cool. How are we even winning this game now? It's going to be a tricky one to navigate. Okay, my opponent is really thinking about what to do on this turn. That's quite strong. Ouch, that hurts quite a bit now. Okay, now we really need to consider our options here. I really need to mana surge Swallow Hole somehow, but we haven't found Vasekail for quite a long time, so I guess I can start with Enchanted Vines to get rid of that at least, but guys, we're going to hurt a little bit now. Arrow of Rage is not good enough at the moment, but I can play Lightning Strike, let's get rid of that. Yep, and I'm ending my turn. I really want my opponent to play Demogorgon now. Okay, I can play Drag Down on that. Yep, okay, Drag Down, we are always playing that, no questions asked. Guys, it's a difficult one. This is what control matchups look like. Not the most exciting, but I really want to take this win. My opponent is at 4 cards left. Let's see if we can stall the game out for some more. They changed their God Power, so now... Okay, we have another Blood in the Water, that's huge. I guess I am just going to use my God Power here, as planned. Let's see what options we have. Pack stock is not good at all, but let me play Drag Down. Now we kind of clear the board. Can we get a very cool creature? That's good enough. And then, what do we do is the question. Yeah. I kind of wanted to mana surge Swallow Hole, but we still haven't found Vasekail, come on. What is my opponent going to play now, is the question. That's an unexpected gift. We don't really care about that. Oh, Thaeriel! What? That's no fun. That is not fun. I repeat, this is not fun. Okay, I guess I can start by playing an Arrow of Rage. Let me do that. Okay, that's good. Then I can play Winter's Bounty, I guess. Yep. And I am just going to attack my opponent directly and pray that we survive another turn. Now my opponent is going to do some nasty stuff with Thaeriel. Yep. And Sleep Dart for my opponent. Okay, not the end of the world. Ouchie. That hurts. Primal Tide doesn't really do much. Okay, do I just play another Winter's Bounty? Can I do much else? Blood in the Water doesn't make sense here for me. I guess I'm going to start with my God Power. Fire Wine doesn't help me either. And guys, I'm just going to play Winter's Bounty and pray that my opponent doesn't pull off a one-hit KO now. I've done all that I can. Yep. Candy Link. No, no, no. Okay, Blazing Talisman is going to go down. That's okay. A Toast to Peace. No, my opponent is going to... Oh, this is going to hurt us so, so much. We finally have a creature to play. That's cool. But let me start by using my God Power. Grassroots. Wait, hey, that's good. But I'm going to play Zaskia as planned anyway. My opponent is practically out of cards now, guys. We made it all the way to the end of the late game. Can we get some Vasekiles now? Swallow Hole, yay. Okay, okay, that's good, that's good. We're going to burn a card. Hopefully it's going to be a Candy Link. Oh no! Stop it, man. Swallow Hole is going to get thrown back into my deck. Ouchie, that hurt just a little bit. I can just play Fertris Fury as well. Guys, I am not sure how much damage my opponent can pull off with by playing three Cultists. So I'm just going to play Fertris Fury here. Then let me play Vasekile to heal you up one more health. And then I'm going to use Maggot Power and pray that we get a good spell now. That's not good. And I kind of need to burn a card as well, so I'm going to play this. And honestly, I think that's it. Yeah, let me play you as well. Okay, we still have 8 cards left in my deck. My opponent now has 0 cards left, guys, but they have Thaeriel, so they're going to find more Cultists. It's going to be a very tricky game to win. It has been going on for 27 minutes! Oh, what I do for the content! Okay, my opponent is now going to transform one of my spells into a creature, and they're going to choose... Which spell was it? Oh my god, I didn't even see. Now the question is, does my opponent have another spell? Can I play the undersea spell Wyrm or not? Then the other thing that I can do is I can play this. Yep, guys, I can do this. Then I can play Firewine to buff my creatures up, since we got that anyway. And then if I play Blood in the Water, we are actually going to get rid of my opponent's creature. I should have used Vasekile first, but I hope that doesn't bite us in the butt. Yeah, I guess I need to do that. Boom and boom. We're going to draw a card now. Can it be a good card? The Dearly Departed. That's huge. My opponent is going to play Thaeriel again. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. And now they take... They're starting to take fatigue damage. Oh no! Oh no, my deck! What just happened to me? Okay, let me start by playing this, Vasekile, as planned. And then I'm going to use Maggot Power and pray that we get a good... Oh, that's not too good, not too bad. Can my opponent just one-hit KO me right now? I don't want to play the Unexpected Gift. Actually, I could, right? Yeah, why not? My opponent is going to draw that anyway on the next turn, so I am good. And then I can draw another card. Can we get Swallow Hole? Yay, Sign on Soul is not good, so I'm going to get Swallow Hole. And I guess I'm going to heal myself up for a bit more. Guys, this is a very difficult game. It's coming down to the final turns now, after 30 minutes of gameplay. Now I see why people play aggro decks, right? I mean, this is insanely fun for me, but if you just want to do your dailies, this is probably not the deck to do it with. That's a Basilisk for my opponent. And what do we do after that? That is the question. Okay, Acolyte number one. Actually, the Cultist number one. Cultist number two. Okay, we're going to take a bit of damage now. Guys, that's going to hurt a little. That's going to hurt quite a lot, actually. But what do we do now? If I play Ember Oni, how much do I heal up for? Not enough. Sudden Bloom doesn't help me here either. I guess I need to play Blood in the Water, right? Yeah, I need to play Blood in the Water. That's going to clear Thaeriel for my opponent. Boom, there goes Thaeriel. And what do we do now? Do I heal myself up for two more? Yeah, I guess I will. Then I can heal myself up for one more. And then I guess I need to play Maggot Power. And that's going to be it. Grab Rave! What the heck? Guys! We might lose on this turn, we might actually survive this. I have no idea how this is going to go out. We've been playing for 33 minutes now. This deck is insane. We managed to compete against a deck with probably the best cards in the game. Okay, my opponent is going to take 6 damage to their face. We'll take that any day of the week. Let me start again by using my God Power. Actually, I'm going to take that, always. Let's get rid of that immediately. Then I'm going to use my God Power. Low hanging fruit, that works for me. Of course, then I am going to heal myself up again, and then in all honesty I'm going to play you so that I take a bit less damage. And guys, I'm also going to play a Sign on Us All on this. This is a guild creature, and I am going to get, none of these are good, but I think I'm going to go with this. Okay, and now my opponent is in a difficult situation. Guys, I think we might actually win. We won against Hortuk. Oh, another Emberoni, no! Ooh, that hurts. What do I play now? I don't want to play Swallow Hole onto this. Is my opponent going to have enough to win the game now, guys? Oh god, no. Do I just play Swallow Hole? I mean, I can play that, but if my opponent... They have 3 Theric Cultists. On the previous turn, they dealt 7 plus 4. Yeah, that's going to be enough for them to win. I really need to get rid of that, guys. I'm just going to play Swallow Hole, sadly. I can't risk it. I honestly can't risk it. And then I'm going to pray that... We have another turn to survive, then I think I need to play this anyway. Yeah, yep, we are taking 2 damage now. Primal Tide for my opponent and... Nature Overgrown? What? How did you even get that? Don't you have more cultists in your hand? Wait, what is going on? Hey, what do I do now? Do I just play this? Guys, I think I'm going to go with Ember Oni here. Yeah, I'm just going to go with Ember Oni. We're going to heal up for 2 and take 2 more damage. I really hope that my opponent... Actually, my opponent has 2 cards. Wait, they have... If that is going to be lethal, I'm going to cry. Wait, no, guys, we're winning the game. After 36 minutes, we're winning this... Wow, that was an insane matchup. There is no way for my opponent to win now, right? There is absolutely no... Oh, Demogorgon! No, I forgot about Demogorgon. Okay, do I just start with my god power and pray? Yeah, guys, I think I need to do that. I think my opponent has enough to win the game on the next turn. Oh, no. Okay, I'm starting with my god power here. Crab Brave isn't going to help me anyway. Lightning Strike! What a top deck! What a top deck! What an actual top deck! Wow. After 37 minutes of gameplay, it's coming down to that. Oh, my opponent cannot win the game. Yeah, guys, we're actually winning! We are actually winning! What an insane run! Okay, I am attacking my opponent for 10 here, always. Actually, I can just... Do I just trade? No, I'm not... Actually, we can win the game, right now. Yes! Yes, guys, we won! After 37 minutes of gameplay, and we played against the best deck in the game by far, I think, we actually won. This deck that I'm showing you today is actually insane. Wow! Guys, I am very happy because we came out victorious in a very difficult matchup. Our nature deck came out ahead versus one of the best control deception decks that there is in the game right now. So, extremely, extremely happy about that. I was planning on showing more matchups with this deck, but since this game actually took 37 minutes to complete, I think it's going to be enough for this video. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to make a comment right now because we have an active giveaway for 100 Guts tokens in total. And all you need to do to enter is make a comment, and I am going to be notifying you if you win when I do the raffle on Sunday, and every Sunday for that matter. Don't forget to drop a like if you enjoyed this content. Don't forget to subscribe because we have new content coming daily. Thank you so much for watching, I'll see you all tomorrow.